What do you keep in mind when you pair students up in your lab for digital activities? We asked some of our teachers this question. Let's now hear what they have said.
मतलब जब मैं पेयर बनाती हूँ तो मुझे आइडिया नहीं था कि मुझे पेयर बार बार आई हैव टू चेंज ऑल्सो. तो जब मैं उन लोगों को दूसरे ग्रुप में डाल देती थी तो मैंने पाया कि वो ज़्यादा एक्टिव हो जाते अगर वो दूसरे ग्रुप में जाते हैं कि बिकॉज आई थॉट दैट दे मे ग्रैब सम न्यू थिंग्स फ्रॉम द अदर ग्रुप. उन्हें कुछ नया मिल रहा है अदर ग्रुप से, इसलिए वो ज़्यादा इंटरेस्टेड होते हैं. हो सकता है एक ही ग्रुप में हमेशा ऑल द टाइम वो बोर भी हो जाते हैं, तो मुझे एक नया चीज़ मुझे मिला है कि ग्रुप को हमेशा चेंज करते रहो, तो वो ज़्यादा अपने आप को एक्टिव और बनाते रहते हैं.
आई सफर द टीम ऑल्सो बिकॉज वेन द वीक बिकम्स वीक all the time, so I suffered them. The strong means the fast student bears it with the weak ones like that sometimes.
Stronger students are dominating the whole thing, so you know, they like, even if I say you should discuss, I always say you should discuss everything before you write the answer, but they cannot wait for that, you know. They don't even really discuss, even though many of them do discuss, but some of them I feel like if they feel that the other pair is a bit weak, they will not take the time to, you know, speak to them or discuss that with them. They will just do it themselves. So I think for that, the progress might be a bit slow for those weak students. It's not that there's no progress, but I think I was thinking that if we should pair, you know, if we like switch up the pairing from time to time also.
So as you can see, there is no real single strategy on pairing. The class comes with mixed groups of students, and you as a teacher are the best judge of which students will work well with whom. So you can really take a call depending on the particular batch that you have on who you want to pair and which students can work well with which others. The other option that you can try when it comes to pairing a weak student with a strong one is that you allow the weak student to control the mouse initially and the strong student directs the learning there. Over time, both of them will reach the same stage and start learning collaboratively.